Hey guys, you ready for some flex appeal?
The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match. Making her way to the ring from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke.
She's a WWE veteran who's appeared to be hitting her stride recently. But listen, Dana Brooke has been synonymous with the 24/7 championship, and she recalibrated her career direction. Right now, Dana Brooke is fully focused.
I think that's the problem. I think Dana pays too much attention to the WWE universe. Dana Brooke needs to take care of business.
Tremendous energy and desire. She's hoping to solidify her position in the championship mix.
Courageous, gutsy, and getting stronger every day in her climb to the top.
This woman is ready to fight.
And from Hong Kong, China, Alice Lovecraft.
I can only imagine the tricks up this superstar's sleeve for this match.
This isn't a magic show, Saxton. They don't have tricks. They have a solid game plan, and I can't wait to watch it unfold.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
This match will be fought under the 2 out of 3 falls stipulation.
These matches are often seen as a test of endurance and a definitive way to determine who the better athlete truly is.
Savage knee to the face. Oh, headbutt. Dropping the elbow, one after another. Just punishing their opponent.
Oh, catches a kick to the face.
And the momentum's curly against Dana now.
It looks like Dana's having trouble coming up with any sort of defense.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright. And another.
She's taking some big hits here.
A drop kick in the corner.
Perfectly executed.
Springboard! Plot shot!
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Oh, kick after kick after kick. Corey, what will be the determining factor in this 2 out of 3 falls match?
It's got to be a mental game. If you fall apart mentally after losing the first fall, the second fall is a formality.
Dana reversing the momentum on her.
Dana was getting grinded down, but could have just started a quick turnaround here. That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
Counters! Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Held in a perilous position.
The fireman's carry.
Jeez, blatant disregard.
Looks like they're looking for a clover leaf. Oh, into a backbreaker. Painful.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Submission matches are all about grinding down your opponent, and that is what we've been seeing all this time. Clover leaf stretch.
Chicken wing applied with the half Nelson, driven down hard.
Gets put into the barricade.
It's a sudden stop at the barricade.
And the momentum's curly against Dana now.
It looks like Dana's having trouble coming up with any sort of defense.
Being carried around with ease.
Powerbomb into the post.
Dana Brooke is getting a serious beating and dealing with the damage.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
What a stop to the back of the neck.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
Everything's going against her now.
She's got to reestablish herself back into the match now.
Oh, no, just a little disrespect.
Seen this before and it doesn't end well.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Look at her stumble back up, probably seeing double vision.
Lifted into the fireman's carry.
Launched into a roundhouse kick.
Saxton's a very fragile boy.
The Kimura, the Kimura! Kimura lock applied.
And there it is, the tap, and that will earn her the fall.
Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not gonna be pretty.
I don't wanna see this happen.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
What do they have in mind here?
Just when you think this match can't get any more risky.
It won't go on much longer if this lasts.
Falcon Arrow connects.
And the momentum's clearly against Dana now.
Heavy work being done to Dana Brooke right now.
Now, a kick to the face. How humiliating.
And she is sustaining a real focus above the shoulders. Attacks in that area could leave her opponent in a daze.
Back in the ring now.
Clearly waiting for that.
Could be a good chance for her to get some distance.
What a stop to the back of the neck.
And she is just not giving her any room to breathe.
Showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
From Dana Brooke.
Could that be the table turner she so desperately needed?
Whoa, right into a chop block. Debilitating counter.
Places her right in the corner.
Oh, and the momentum's curly against Dana now.
Heavy work being done to Dana Brooke right now.
She's getting that table right where she wants it.
She clearly has something in mind.
Shades of McFoley and Edge at WrestleMania, and we know how that turned out.
strong kick to the body. Down goes their opponent. And this is the sort of ruthlessness it takes. I love this.
She's just getting worked over right now.
She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure. Powerless position to be in right now.
Hope everyone is okay, Corey.
Well, of course they're not okay, Saxton. No one's immune to fire.
Great strength being shown here.
Ooh, going over the top,
all the way to the floor. And this one might be headed ringside.
How are they going to heal after this match?
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
She's got her on the table. Look out, guys. This is going to get ugly.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Nothing can withstand the savagery of these competitors. Not even on the table.
This match could end up bringing the whole arena down. There is no limit to the destruction we could see here tonight. She will wisely return to the ring now.
And what's she gonna do with this table?
Set up a buffet. What do you think she's gonna do, Saxton?
Oh, and she turns it around.
Dana reversing the momentum on her.
Dana's getting grinded down, but could have just started a quick turnaround here.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. Kick right in the face.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting. Come on, and drop.
And the momentum's curly against Dana now.
Heavy work being done to Dana Brooke right now.
It seems like she's looking to take things up a notch or two.
Yeah, she's definitely got something big planned with this table.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Turned that one around.
Dana reversing the momentum on her.
Dana was getting grinded down, but could have just started a quick turnaround here.
And Dana gets stonewalled. Getting back into the ring.
Oh, my God, guys. Oh, look at this.
Oh, do this.
Sunset.
No! Did you hear the thud?
And Dana Brooke is now in a demoralizing spot.
Heavy work being done to Dana Brooke right now.
She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
What are we going to see here? Through the table. Doesn't matter what she's prepared for, I guarantee she didn't see that coming.
Yeah, but to introduce a table into a match, we are all waiting for the inevitable to happen.
Demonstrator her whole arsenal.
Yep. Carefully measuring their opponent. Lights out. Cyclone kick.
Is it enough to put Dana away?
Carefully measuring their opponent. Cyclone kick. Nobody does that better. She's got her in her sights.
I got a feeling somebody's in
the crash landing.
And Dana Brooke is now in a demoralizing spot.
Heavy work being done to Dana Brooke right now.
I think we're gonna see it. Here it comes.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
I got a feeling somebody's in.
Crash landing.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in. Targets the gut to end the offense. Quick exchange of counters there.
Why?
And the momentum's curly against Dana now.
Heavy work being done to Dana Brooke right now.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
She avoids the attack completely. Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Black Mass!
Lights out. Hoisted up into a backbreaker.
And looks still like holding on.
There's more to come.
Second one.
And she's being held in check here. She has to rely on her instincts to turn things around.
Up across the shoulders.
Death Valley driver. And that old smack to the face. She's not worried about this crowd. She's not going to let them faze her one bit. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. Oh, the rope step. Oh, straight to the floor. That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Springboarding.
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
Big weights to the back of the neck. And the crowd lining up and lights out. Cyclone kick.
Will that prove to be enough this time? Bodies have been.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. She has no choice but to tap out.
Oh, yes. That's going to hurt.
Look at her grabbing the momentum here. She's reading everything her opponent is trying to throw at her. Oh, right to the side of the face.
Yeah, she is in a rough spot now.
There's a kick and Black Mass.
Lights out.
Oh, stop it, stop it, stop. Jeez.
Hey, uh-oh.
Look at her answering back.
Sight set on the top rope.
Soaring. Oh, a diving crossbody. And Dana Brooke is now in a demoralizing spot.
Looks like Dana's having trouble.
Uh-oh. Time to fly!
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Oh, look out!
Body!
Just putting their body in danger time and time again.
Get all over here, I'm gonna break your back. He's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Spot.
Heavy work being done to Dana Brooke right now.
Here we go. Diving drop. Mamma mia.
Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Lift off. Oh, clothesline. A helter-skelter attitude here. Getting to the bottom and going back to the top again and again. She'll get sent out the hard way. Springboard! Shooting star to the floor! It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
That offense taking a toll on her. Oh, what a strike to the back. The temple's getting rattled.
Looks like Dana Brooke has a little swagger in her step tonight.
Oh, God.
And Dana Brooke is all fired up.
She's trying to ask for mercy, but not even tapping out can help her. Uh-oh, guys, this could be over. Fujinami style.
No.
And look at her giving up. She's quitting, but it doesn't save her from the hold here. Oh, and Dana Brooke turns the tables. Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Power. Sit down, power bomb. Oh, a kick to the face.
My God.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Throws her back in from ringside.
Rope step. Incredible. Watch her!
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Oh no, she could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
She can tap out all she wants. It's not gonna put an end to the suffering.
Toss back into the ring.
A well-timed dodge. She's able to get out of the way.
Attack to her torso area.
Dana Brooke wants to end this thing. This driver might do it. Samoan driver.
That has got to be it.
No doubt.
And this final.
Big with forehead scissor, draining all the energy out of the.
Oh, slipped through and escaped. That was pretty.
And Dana is having it.
Dana sets it up.
Slipped through and escaped. That was pretty.
Big time lariat. Starting to fire up.
Where does a superstar get this from? This is incredible.
Dana Brooke with the top swanton.
Here.
Trouble! In trouble! Tap out! She's got a tap out! She's gonna get hurt! Seriously hurt!
A single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
And Dana gets stolen.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
It's the moment driver.
Unbelievable! That's her opponent's move.
Carefully measuring their opponent. Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
She's just soaking in all the praise from her admirers.
And the corner, lining up and puts a long kick.
What an exclamation mark right there.
Lights out, cyclone kick.
Are trapped, no way to protect themselves.
This is not gonna be good.
Relentless.
And the momentum's clearly against Dana now.
It looks like Dana's having trouble coming up with any sort of defense.
Armbringer into the Kimura.
The submission is locked in.
Tap out coming.
There it is.
She can't take it anymore. She taps out. What a submission match.
Here's another look at what made that submission match one of the most entertaining matchups I've had the pleasure to be a part of in quite some time.
Here is your winner, Alice Lovecraft.
A big win for her.
And she certainly earned it.
This win is spreading like a wildfire. The electricity in this arena is almost palpable.